Hi, I'm Peter Cowan, the Bee Whisperer. We're back at my Western Hampden yard today, where we put those overwintered nucs here, 7 of them. These were the nucs that were on top of the double screen board, and they were the 7 better ones. I left 2 to be boosted elsewhere, but these 7 have done really well. And I haven't managed to fill this yard yet with new bees, but I'm going to bring round some nucs later next week. And what I want to do is restock this yard. So I'm going to split these 7 hives down to nucs and take them away and set it up for some new nucs coming this coming week. So let's go through and see how they've done.
Hey, a little bit of smoke. Bees in eight seams, everything but this frame being worked on. Resources. Building up nicely. Well, that for a frame of brood, not bad at all. Looking for the queen. I've got brood wall to wall here. I'll tidy up those little bits of burr comb at the bottom, but wall to wall brood. Perfect for nucs. This colony is just about to explode in population. Here's our queen, right in the bottom corner there. And she's just gone over to the other side of the frame. Okay, I don't want you to be on the edge of the frame, my lady. I want you to be in the comb, nice and safe. Frame of brood. frames brewed. You don't need to take these bits of burcomb off, but I like to put them in so it's nice and neat and tidy for the new beekeeper starting up their new nuc. Three beautiful frames of brood in there. Frame of brood here. Frame full of brood there. Another frame of brood. Another frame of resources here. Homes in them. Mm-hmm. And just stack them here because I'm going to use one or two frames of resources because we've got a few hives that are just brood and foundation. So now we make up a nuc. Nuc for a new queen, that is. Beautiful, beautiful frames of brood. These. The bees are staying down there, they're pretty much occupying 8 or 9 seams there. Nice advance from 2 to 3 frames of brood when we moved them here. I need another box, Jordan. Full of resources. Here's our queen. So our beautiful Saskatchewan's queen, just there. Lovely frame of brood. These hives really are at the sort of ideal stage to split. One full box of brood, not too much honey, not too much bees. But look at that for frame of brood. Absolutely stuffed with brood. Exactly what I'm looking for. Cutting out the drone cells serves two purposes. One, a new nuc doesn't need a whole load of drones. They want to concentrate their effort on their field force and their brood, but also if there are some mites in the nuc, I'm shedding them right now. A good chunk of those mites come out with the drone brood, and that's just going to get melted down. So, 3 frames of brood. great frame of resources. Hey Jordan, here's another one of the queen. This box is absolutely stuffed with these. Be surprised if we don't find any queen cells in this one. That's what I call a frame of brood, and they're starting to emerge, and it's good. All these bits of wax, it's not being wasted, although the drone, we're taking out the drones, but all of this will get melted down and coat new foundation.
Frame full of young brood. Lots of emerging brood here. Both sides. All of emerging brood. Okay, we've been through and missed the queen. It's going a bit quick, I guess. Oh, there she is, and she's marked. Blue mark on her there. Okay, so Jordan will mark this nuc as marked queen. This like marked queen mark on it. Folks who want the marked queen in particular. Thank you. Well, here she is, and she's marked as well. Tiny blue mark. That's twice we've missed out the bee. And look how big she is. Bottom corner there. Oh, yeah. See? It'll be hard to miss the queen, even though she's big and she's slightly marked. Okay. Unbolt that, please. Thank you.